By eating whole walnuts, you can get benefits also from their inedible part, which is the partition. As well as nuts, but often in greater concentration, they contain various vitamins, organic acids, and iodine. A drink made from walnut partitions will have restorative and antibacterial effect and can optimize metabolic processes. Remember that such partitions can also be used in order to get rid of cough, clean blood vessels, normalize high blood pressure, or reduce weight. This is a fairly universal medicine due to its rich composition. The recipe for making a tincture from partitions is as follows. Put 1 glass of walnut partitions in 1/2 liter of vodka. To get the essence of the useful nutrients and preserve them, leave for a week, then strain. Add a few drops of the resulting solution in 1/4 glass of warm water and take 1 teaspoon 3 times a day. For medicinal purposes, it's required to take such a decoction for 2 months continuously. But if any form of alcohol is contraindicated for you, you can make a healthy tea. For its preparation, you need to pour cold water over the walnut partitions in the ratio of 1:4 and cook for 10 minutes. Drain after cooling, you should get a strong tea color. Drink this remedy 3 times a day before meals, 1 sip at a time. The course of treatment depends on the severity of the problem and can last from 1 week to 1 month. Walnut partitions tea helps maintain smokers' arteries and removes nicotine and other harmful substances from the body.